Hey guys, welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Okay, we're going to do a free play mode. No, sorry. I keep doing that. We're going to do a challenge mode right now in this episode. Now, we've done the first... So I'm in movie one, and we've done the first three chapters of movie one challenge modes. Chapter four is a vehicle one that we can't yet do, so we're not going to do that one. Is that true? That's true. So we are on to... Chapter 5, which is the really long chapter, and we're going to do the challenge mode. So, here we go. Let's go ahead inside and take care of the challenge mode. We've done everything else, we just haven't done the blue canisters. So I'm going to go ahead and, as usual, take... Well, I guess I can't take Darth Maul. He's stuck. So, you know, we'll take the Imperial. I mean, we have Darth Maul, right? So... Okay, guys, this is take two, because the first time I ran out of time. We missed one, and I couldn't figure out where it was. So I'm hoping to find... Find one that I didn't find before. I'm not mistaken, there is one over here. Or maybe not. Oh, maybe it was in the first room. Okay, no problem. There it is. Okay, there's one. Where would I have missed one? Oh, crap. I don't know where to look. I think there's one up here. Back here. There's one. We knew about that one already. Back here. Okay, I've got two. Not one over here, right? Didn't miss anything back here. So. Would you stop killing me, please? Appreciate it. Thank you. Frack. Nothing in there. I think there's one back here. Indeed, there is. don't know where else to look. I'm at a total loss. What am I missing? I looked up top last time, guys. It's a waste of time. There's nothing up there. So we won't waste our time going up there again. Go back this way. Now I know there's one in here. Why are you still shooting at me? Stop it. Okay, we gotta move this into place. Back here, get rid of this thing. And grab the canister. We're up to four. There's also one back here. Right there. There's nothing up there. I looked. But you know where I didn't really look was that side passage. Maybe I should look there. There's one over there, I see it. The side passage I'm speaking of is here. Which I apparently need Jar Jar. I didn't look up here. Maybe this is what this was the mistake that I made. Oh, there it is. There was the one I was missing. Okay. Yep. That's the one we missed when I did this the first time. I got 9 out of 10. So now we should be good. Now I should know exactly where they all are. As long as I don't, you know, screw up and forget about one. Where's the child? Okay, we have 11 minutes to get three more. I think we're good. And I should know where they are. Where's the robot? The damn robot. Okay. Move on. Let's see, there's one for sure down below us. No, you did not. Stop it. Please and thank you. Okay, so there's one down here for sure. that I know of. So this will get us to 8. And then, let's see, actually I want to do it this way. If I don't, this guy won't follow us up. Jerk wagon. And I need him to push the button. Okay, we got 2 more. Now, hopefully... do I remember where... I know where one is, for sure. I know where the other one is. That's a good question. I seem to remember there wasn't one in here. Oh boy. Oh boy, am I still missing one? Or do I know where it is, or am I going to run across it? Get out of here, please. Would you piss off? Kindly. Ah, there we go. Okay, cool. I know exactly where the last one is. We're good. We are good. Okay, so the one we were missing was the one that was above that thing. So, we're fine. Everything's good. We just gotta go get the last one. I know exactly where it is, so we're fine. It only took me 2 tries. And actually, you'll see it right there. So I don't care about any of these guys. Doesn't matter. Just run over this way. I'm past all this nonsense. I don't care about you. Ta-da! Bye-bye, guys. Bye-bye. Whew. 1.5 million. Not bad. Not too bad at all, guys. Not too bad. And most importantly, that is the 3rd time we've gone through that really long level. I only have to see it 1 more time, and we're going to run through it as fast as we can when we do it. So, we're good. Woo! Look at that! Retake Theed Palace, totally finished. Yay. And if we go ahead and take a look at the main door, you can see where we're at. Very nice. 4 out of 6 of them complete. 5 out of 6 red bricks. 59 out of 60 canisters. I mean, not too shabby, guys. Not too shabby. Yeah. Cool. All right, guys. Very nice. We are done here. I'm going to go ahead and stop it here, I think. Let's go see what percentage we're at. We just hit 1/4 of the way through the game. Nice. Well done. All right, guys. We're going to stop here. Let me take a moment to thank my patrons. My $5 plus patrons are Michael Hilliard and Tor Gregory. You can see the details of my $3 and $1 plus patrons in the description below and at the end of this episode, respectively. Please do go take a look at those links in the description, guys. Really good stuff in there, and you're definitely going to want to go check that out, so please go do that. Thank you very much, guys. It is a huge help to this channel, and I do very much appreciate the assistance that you provide, so thank you so much for that. All right, y'all, we are going to stop here, and we're going to pick this back up in the next episode. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks a lot. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please take a second to comment, like, and subscribe. All these things really help me out. I'd like to say a big thanks to all my patrons whose names are appearing on the screen right now. Thanks a lot, guys. I really do appreciate it. If you enjoyed this video and you'd like to see more great content, consider joining my list of patrons. There's a link on the screen in the bottom left corner. Thanks a lot, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.